Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel IT Part 143. You are watching Mozilla Firefox browser tutorials. How to customize font styles and colors in Mozilla Firefox browser web pages. Suppose if you want to change the default font styles and colors of the web pages that we browse in Firefox browser to make them appear as per our taste, open Firefox browser. To customize font styles and colors, click on menu button at the top right and select the options. In general section, look for language and appearance. Under fonts and colors, click down the arrow next to default font and we will get a list of various font styles. Select a suitable font and also select a font size of our choice from the given range. After this, no need to save the changes. Simply close the About Preferences page. Any changes we have made will automatically be saved. Also, we can use advanced options to customize the fonts. Click on Advanced. In the Fonts window, first we need to uncheck Allow Pages to choose their own fonts instead of your selections above. After this, come to Fonts for. Click on the arrow from the drop-down list. Choose a language group or script. After this, come to Proportional. Here we can select to Serif or Sans Serif. Serif is a decorative stroke that finishes off the end of letter suite. For Serif, Times New Roman style is default one, and we can select to other options if you want to change this. Whereas Sans Serif text does not have the decorative stroke and Arial font is the default one. If you want, we can select to other styles. For example, I want to select to Algerian and let's change the size. And click on OK, then it will change the font in the web pages. Again, come to Advanced. Let's bring this to default one. Also, we can set to monospace fonts, which can be used to provide instructions, give examples or imply written text. These fonts are same like fonts on typewriters. We can change the size of the monospace fonts. Also, we can set Firefox to automatically display all text at a minimum font size. Suppose if a web page contains text that is smaller, Firefox increases the font size of the text to this minimum. Again, come to Advanced Options. Let's make this none. Click on OK. Now let's change the font colors in the web pages. For that, we need to click on Colors. Here we can edit the text and background colors and also link colors simply by clicking on any of the colored rectangles. After this, select to Always in Override the color specified by the page with your selections above. And here we can also select to Use System Colors so that it will use the colors defined in our operating system settings instead of the colors specified above. Again, to bring this to default one, select to Only with High Contrast Themes or change the text background and link colors to default colors. Like this, we can customize font styles and colors in Mozilla Firefox browser web pages. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and share this video with your friends. ITBird 143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.